Hello. Today we're going to look at how to change the bearings in a blowcart hub using some nifty new tools. The first step is to use this tool to gently tap out the lower bearing. The idea is to hit it with a couple of taps on each of two sides so that the bearing is pushed out evenly and square with the rim. After just a few taps, the bearing will pop out the bottom and you're all good to go. The next step is pretty easy. Drop the bearing removal tool into the rim, pound on it a couple times, and the bottom bearing is gone. Next step is to grab the bearing insertion tool, stick a bearing onto it. Notice how you can pound on the bearing without worrying about hitting your fingers. Tap the first bearing into place, make sure it's square and even with the rim. Drop in your spacer, and then use the insertion tool to insert to tap in the second bearing. This one's a little trickier because you don't want to over insert it. You want it not to be binding against the spacer in the middle. Also, if the second bearing isn't going in quite square, you can tap one side or the other. Once the spacer is just barely touching, everything looks good and you're done.